I'm Janna Levin. I'm the Director of Sciences at Pioneerworks here in Red Hook, Brooklyn. Pioneerworks is a center for art and events and science. It's really just an open, spirited place where everybody brings to it what they have to offer. When I first came to Pioneerworks, I was a scientist in residence and I was finishing a book on black holes. And people couldn't really understand why I would come to write a science book at this art space where it was loud and noisy and dusty and people were working and exhibits were coming and going, but for me it was this perfect distraction and I would be so inspired watching the exhibits come and go, and it really helped me kind of find a tone and a pace and a way to focus on my own seemingly unrelated work. So most of the time I really am doing hardcore scientific research. I mean, my work is very theoretical. I'm very interested in black holes, I'm interested in gravitational waves, the shape of space-time, whether extra dimensions can trap dark energies. It's very abstract, theoretical, mathematical physics. But then when I'm writing, I feel like it's something totally different. When I'm writing, I'm thinking about the pace and energy of a story. It's different, but the content is still usually very scientific. I love these conceptual ideas and the sense in which the abstract concepts can really shape and structure a story.